robot behaves ethically not because it chooses to, but because it's programmed to do so. We call it an ethical zombie. If we can build even minimally ethical robots, are we morally compelled to do so? Well, with driverless cars just around the corner, I think it's a question that we're going to have to face really quite soon.